Brenee Antoinette Hendrix, and I am the Director of Community Outreach and Events here at Fourth Sector Innovations. I'm passionate about a lot of different things. I am passionate mostly, I guess, about people. I love helping people and empowering people, and I've kind of spent my life doing that. I'm also passionate about potatoes, any kind of potatoes, fries, baked potatoes, mashed potatoes, fried potatoes. And I'm also super passionate about fashion. But pretty much, I guess my biggest passion would be helping and empowering people. My passions tie into Fourth Sector because that's kind of my role here, is to create events and to host different things that help bring the community and people together, to also help educate people, and overall I get to just be the person that brings people together. So that's how it ties in. So what has led me to be passionate about the things I'm passionate about? I pretty much have spent my entire life being the entertainer in my family. I pretty much was born with a microphone in my hand, and my family often makes fun of the different things that I do or did when I was a kid, from being the teacher when we were playing classroom, to being the judge when we played courtroom, to being the TV host or entertaining the cars behind me in traffic. So I've always loved talking with people, but I also am a breast cancer survivor, and that actually has given me a huge platform to be able to share my story, to not only educate people about the disease, but also bring people together and empower them to love themselves and be their best selves.